contact tracing. It's what health experts do to find out where and how the coronavirus is spreading.
That's one of the powerful tools that we have for being able to reduce the spread of COVID-19.
Doctors are required to report confirmed cases of COVID-19 to county health departments. Sacramento County Public Health Officer Dr. Olivia KCRA says nurses call the person infected with the virus, hoping to find out who they've seen, where they've been, and when. But getting those details can be difficult.
All of the information that they give us actually is voluntary.
Contact tracers were able to identify three people who have COVID-19 that recently attended protests on or around May 31st. But pinpointing who may have been exposed hasn't been possible. The county cannot force anyone to share that information.
I'm not aware of laws that impose penalties on people if they refuse to disclose their contacts.
Leslie Jacobs is a professor at MCGEORGE School of Law. She says there is a gray area with COVID-19 and how much authority government agencies have to question people.
I also think the public health authorities are going to be looking and saying, to what extent can we actually make people do this?
In the past, Jacobs says tracers have relied on cooperation from people. She says it's possible cases about contact tracing and COVID-19 could end up in front of a judge.
It's always going to be in a court a balance between the strength of the government's interest and how much it hurts people and how much the government needs to do it.
County health experts urge anyone who's been to a social gathering, like a protest, party, or just out in public, to get tested for the virus. Emily Maha, KCRA 3 News.